Martha had been in the garage, according to the story, with some kids listening to music like typical teenagers. And what happened next, only those who were there really know. Was she killed by the tutor, Ken Littleton, or one of the Skakel boys?